Top man among romantic gunslingers of the old westerns. Who is it? Why, it's Tom Mix, learning here that they went that-a-way. A cowboy star since 1919, in 1932, Mix joined the Sells Floto Circus as a stellar attraction. But Hollywood is calling him back. And it's the first of the famous horses, Tony, who's bearing the message. Mix was half Cherokee Indian and a former United States Marshal. Say, let's see what Tony's brought him. A telegram telling Tom it's time he came back to pictures.